if they have court documents proving I have murdered somebody like they are claiming, then they should probably call the police and have me arrested, because I don't understand why I'm not in prison if they have already proven and have it court documented that I committed these crimes. It's not proven, and it's not court documented. Kenneth McBride murdered Roberta Laws. He did it by himself, and he is the one that is in prison for it.